the second Datcroft game plans to accept game cryptocurrency. According to the official source of GameCredits, Get the Gun, launched in 2015, will become the next game after Fragoria that's going to accept GameCredits as a payment gateway. Dates for GameCredits integration will be announced in the near future.